Boo! Happy Halloween! This is Henry Lee from blueheronarts.com. Today we're going to do a pumpkin to celebrate Halloween in Chinese brush painting. So first I'm going to do the pumpkin. I use a little bit yellow. The red and yellow mixed with a little bit indigo, and then more yellow, a little bit vermilion, the orange color. I got amber here, a lot of amber. Boo. One stroke. Okay, now load with the pure ink for the stem. I just used the rest of ink for another pumpkin. Wash the brush. Same color. Yellow, a little bit indigo, vermilion, and amber. This one a little farther, in distance, so it's smaller. Now I'm going to do a little bit background. Just got some dirty color for the hay or straw. Dry brush. Pay attention on the rhythm. Some part dance and some sparse. Shady part. So until the brush exhausted. My signature and the date, if you will, year 2000, October, year 2010. I will put my stamp later. Now I'll put my mood seal. Half hundred in an ancient coin form. And my name chalk. I hope you enjoyed. Happy Halloween. Goodbye. Now let's take a closer look.
He truly cares, and not the world.